Honestly guys, I don't mind opening packs during the whole day, but trust me, my pack luck is terrible, I'm not gonna pack anyone good. Therefore, I won't be able to provide you guys with a cool giveaway. That's why I've decided to spend some money on packs on the packmarket.com. The good news is that I'm gonna make a special Christmas giveaway. I'm gonna open 5 Christmas packs and give away the best one to one of you. This Christmas present is available for both PS4 and Xbox consoles. All you have to do guys, in order to enter the giveaways, click on the link in the description below and retweet my status on Twitter. Also, make sure to follow me over there. But before we get into that, I want to introduce this cool website to you guys. First of all, the pack luck is way better than the pack luck in FIFA 16. So if you wanna spend money on FIFA points, you better spend them on Christmas packs over here. They also have a few more types of packs. You can open as many packs as you want and afterwards, transfer the coins into your account with ease. They have a special menu over there guys called How To, where you can track the exact way of getting your profit. Also, you can use my discount code Krassy to get yourself 10% off at every single purchase. I will drop the links in the description down below, so make sure to check them out. Let's get into our first pack. Let's see how many coins I'm gonna win and give away at the end of the video. Let's see our first pack. Surely over there, Godin I see over there, 2 informs, Rakitic, 1 more inform, Lucas. The pack is worth about 220k. So guys, let's see our second pack. Who do we get? Surely Rakitic, 3 informs over there, Belarabi. Whoa, the pack is worth about 500k coins. We've got a legend guys, oh my god, we've got a legend, Pipo Inzaghi, I see Miranda Eriksen over there, such a great pack guys, I'm gonna give away at least 500k coins to one of you, oh my god, that's an amazing pack. Let's see our third pack, can we overpass 500k coins, whoa, I see Cross over there, 2 informs, inform Canapilanca guys, and the pack is worth about 400k coins, what an amazing pack again, Jackson Martinez, Ibarbo, I see over there, Godin over there, Lucas, oh my god, another great pack. So guys, let's see our next pack, who do we get, I see Mathieu over there, Inform I see over there, whoa, the pack is worth about 1.5 mil, who do we get guys? I see 2 informs, Busquets over there, David Luiz, I don't see anyone, high rated pool, who do we get guys? Oh my god, we've got Cristiano Ronaldo, I can't believe it, I see Cristiano Ronaldo over there inside this pack guys, oh my god, whoa guys, I still can't believe it, it's such an incredible pack worth about 1.5 mil coins. It means that my special giveaway is worth about 1.5 mil coins. Yeah guys, in case this is our best pack, I'm gonna make the giveaway 1.5 mil because 1.4 mil doesn't sound good to me. Let's see our last pack, who do we get over there? David Luiz, 3 informs I see over there, but the pack is worth about 250k coins, which means that I will have a special giveaway guys worth about 1.5 mil in the following days. Whoa, to be honest guys, that was an amazing pack opening video. Who cares that we didn't open the packs via FIFA 16. We've won about 3 million coins by opening 5 Christmas packs, which is absolutely incredible. Besides that, I've got a special pack with Ronaldo in it worth about 1.5 million coins and as I promised you guys, I'm gonna give away my best Christmas pack, therefore 1.5 million coins is my special Christmas present for you guys. If I must be honest with you guys, I didn't expect to pack such a high-rated player. But anyways, for sure, I'm happy enough with today's packs. I'm gonna leave 1.5 million in my account and share the coins with one of you in the following days. So make sure to follow me on Twitter and retweet my status if you wanna enter the giveaway. Also, drop a like on the video if you want me to make a few more giveaways over my channel before the end of the year. Thank you for watching, guys. My name is Krassi, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye!